I don't see it. Which way did it go?
That way.
That way?
Follow that clue.
Look, it's the house next door. I wonder if the clue is anywhere around here.
The clue right there!
Where?
There.
There.
So where is it?
Right there!
You see it? No.
Well, we better write it down. What was the clue on?
A tail.
A tail. Great. We need our handy dandy
notebook.
Okay. So, a tail.
Wait.
How am I gonna draw a tail if I didn't even see it? Maybe you can help. So was it a straight tail or a curvy tail?
Curly tail.
Wait,
was it really bushy or kind of skinny?
Skinny tail.
Okay. A curvy, skinny tail. Like this. Aha! Our second clue is a curvy, skinny tail. Like this.
Good detective work. Cool.
So, we're trying to figure out what the mystery builder could be.
So
our first clue was these footprints. And now our second clue is this curvy, skinny tail. So, what could the mystery builder be with these footprints and this curvy, skinny tail? Maybe. But I think we better find our last clue.
Detective, come quick!
I think I just saw the mystery builder.
Really?